Hello, now I will do the soil resistivity measurement from Werner methodology. We have to take four steel electrodes for it and put it in the earth on the deep about 5 centimeters. Why 5 centimeters? It is because this is calculated and the deep must be 1/20th of the distance between electrodes. The distance between electrodes I always use 1 meter. And 1 meter, 1/20th, it's about 5 centimeters. The soil resistivity measurement we do for assess the corrosion process for underground metallic structures. Then we take case and connect four electrodes with case. And the last. Okay, we do. Alright. Then I take the Russian device M416, old device for measurements. And we have to connect this case with the device. We have to do it so you see four electrodes and four caps. And four caps. Alright, all connected, and we can begin the measurement. Now we pass red button, and no, this is one, but. What we find? We find 2 and 5, and 2 and 5 multiplied 5, and will be 12 and 5. Yep. And now it is an equation for calculate the soil resistivity. The equation is the devices, different devices, number multiplied to distance between the electrodes, this is 1 meter, multiplied to 2p, 6 and 28. And now we have to multiply 12 and 5 to 6 28. It will be about 18. This solar resistivity here about 75 ohm 2 meters or 75 ohm meters. This is a soil resistivity good, not corrosion, not so corrosion. This is all. Thank you very much.